Yeah, that's very close to the water. I think we need to go south. There's the mountains. Yeah, I think here it is.
Don't move, Apothec. Wait. Who are you? The apprentice was meant to be alone.
They are level 5. At this level, the enemies develop more complex and specialized battle strategies. Critical hits against targets engaged in combat increased by 50%. Alright. That one will be first. But I don't really want to go there. So I think I will wait with that one. Well, he's probably going to go for one of us, but if I go like here, I think I will also be hit. That's a problem. I could try, but then he will be engaged, and I want to use this one for backstabbing. So, yeah. Okay, let's move this one over here. Send in some damage. Mud. Shame, otherwise I could have gotten over here. No way, I couldn't. I need to go that way, so it wouldn't have mattered. Let's get over there then. I think that one will still die though if it stays like that. So I think I can ignore that and just focus on the rest. That one will be next. Can we... Situation over here I think is kind of calm, so... I could get over here, but... well, okay, let's get over here. I should be fine over there. And that one should... do that. I can't send anyone else in. Maybe. Okay. What if I get away from here? Shit. But if I do that, I need to. Not reach his because of this one. Shit, but he will die though. 14 most likely, depending on which one hits first. But Sean will also do some reflection there. I can try, but I think he will die. Shame. I got burning, wasn't really worth it. Thank you. I mean, I could take it, but I know I'm not gonna be able to grab any else, so no. Oh shit. Oh, there was a mud arrow. I need to get Tim in here. Don't die. Okay, good. And... Now are you... Actually, you. Or do I have him? No, I don't. You. Grab. Oh. I have one more chance. Yeah, I will kill it. How will we do this then without killing that? I need... I will need... Well, I need a boar over there. It's gonna take some time to get one over, because I will kill it with anything else I have. Even this one, I guess. Most likely, unless I crit. Well, let's just try it. Okay, what can I have? I have to hit it once, that's the problem. Otherwise, I could use this one. Shit. Oh yeah, damn, it's vulnerable too. Is there anything I can do? I can just lock it. And now I can just move stuff around. Like, no, not you. These will be capturing it. Yes, that's when we can move. All of those can stay there. It might take a whole one more turn to get this sorted out. Could try, but I would like to have still this one. I think we need one more turn. Let's do it. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need one more turn. Unsettling strike. A critical hit applies destabilization for one round. Okay. Is that a one-hander? It's a two-hander. Protective strike. This unit's guard is double as a one-handed mace.
Fans, what is going on?
Who are these men? Why were they here where I was supposed to meet my uncle? Could he be in danger?
All I could find on them was this key. We must figure out what it opens.
We need to go this way by the looks of it. But we also need to take a break here soon. There. Hope the guards cannot find us. Average. Thank you. And if it's called stealing, I'm too stealthy. As long as I'm around, we got nothing to fear. I'm truly gifted, and better yet, I know my limits. Brag. To be this way. Oh, looky, looky, what's we have here? Capture. Old manor. Is this what we need? It is.
Wait, are you sure you want to go down? What if it is another trap?
You're right. Let's leave. Let's make a save.
What took you so long? Was it that difficult to capture a mere apprentice? Oh! Who are you? Where are my men?
There's a lot of them, but yeah. They are level 7. This unit's guard is equal to the highest guard among their own and the nearby allies within 4 meters. Critical hit the same. Unknown soldiers. When units have no guard, their attacks apply vulnerability. Okay, well, we're going to need... Tankster... Where are the rest then? 1, 2, 4, 9, okay. Yeah, we need to put most DPS over here. That's high DPS, that's tank. That's backstabbing. Bears can be tanks too. Range keep like that. It's damage. We're gonna need some damage here. That will be next. Okay. That looks fine, and up here maybe we should replace that one with you, and maybe you, and remove you from there. Okay, let's see how this will be played out. First one is this one. Can I get in there and grab him? So he has that sword. I hope I can get that. That would be nice. Next will be... well, let's lock this one first. Like that. So he will be tankier. I have 4 turns before that one. I needed a little bit more damage up here. This was not that great. Let's get you up here. That's 8. It's a shame it's his turn. But I can kill him maybe. No, I cannot. I don't really want to be here too. Okay, well, we're gonna stay here. Next one will be here. Then up here. But we don't really have anything that can take that one. Unless we can run. No, we cannot. Well, he will most likely go for us. Unless... yeah, but he could kill us. That's a problem. There are lots. Need to go and lock this one down. It could kill it. No, I think it might be better if I don't do it. Let's see here. Let's go here. Can I shoot that one perhaps? Okay, this situation over here is a catastrophe. I need to sort that out as fast as I can. Like I need to break them off. So the problem here is that I have two and I need to grab. He might die if I leave him there. Yeah, he's gonna definitely die. But I cannot actually take him because he's a leader. Yeah, we cannot take this one because he's the leader. Maybe Sean can kill him. Actually, this was unnecessary because he will kill. Yeah, I messed up. I could ignore it and he would have killed himself. And then I could have used Chon, yeah. Yeah. That was a real big mess up. Okay. I cannot take this one. Then he dies.
Thank you.
Can I even do something here? Yeah, I cannot do anything. It has way too much armor here. We need to get Sean over there, I think. Something that bypasses armor a bit. Same as with that sea lot. See if we can save that one. Yeah. Should be able to grab him now. That one, and it's going to take hits now as well. Yeah, these are very tanky here. And that one... Yeah, but that's fine down there. See, how far can you go? Can you get an... Yeah, you can. Because we cannot capture this one. Yeah, that's better than nothing. But vulnerability is nice. I don't want to do anything with these. And well, at this one I can't really do anything. Ouch. Okay, new round. He will be first. I don't know if I can grab that. Well, I can grab this one. There we go. And we can use weak. And then can we take this one, perhaps? Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like I can capture this one, why? Let's get down there and help them. Situation is really bad down there. Yeah, that works too. Yeah, you don't do anything there unless I move hit this one. Now I can move someone there. Let's go with him. Okay, that's his armor gun. There's one more. There we go. That's a shame. We didn't get that sword. We got a pole arm with the defensive precision. A shield with powerful counter. When hit by an engaged opponent, this unit retaliates with an attack of opportunity. And protective strike.
He was my uncle. He is dead. How can this be? Why would anyone murder an apothecary? And who would go to all that trouble to try and kill me too?
Probably that embassy that was right next to him in the store.
Go on without me. I can't possibly leave him like this. Thank you for bringing me here so I could learn of his fate.
Well, that was weak. And he's gone already. Okay. Well, we have that. Let's get back to the Yale. Need to make camp somewhere around here. where did that one go? He can't have gone that far. The guards. More guards. The thing is, I don't know if we can deliver them to the jail if they escape the captivity. I think I had some issues with that before.
Might I interest you in my humble wares?
Yeah, we need to get back to the other town. We cannot carry around this. This was not really my plan. Since we had ended up with him in the port, I was like, okay, let's just go and do it. But yeah, it was way longer than I thought.
You can eye me if you want, but I won't rat.
We reward anyone.
I cannot do it. I cannot hand over any of these. They were just eating on us then. Alright. Fair enough. Well, then we have some discussion to do. I thought I could kill them, but no, I couldn't. So there's only one way into this region. That feels a little bit weird, only having one border post. Well, we need to get over there, so I need to get all the way up here to Vineyard and then from Marheim. Be that much long enough before this. Wait, where am I going? No, this is not the right place. Shit. Okay, well, let's see. Do I have one of these? No, I don't. Let's learn that. Assigned prisoner can. Oh, damn it. Well, that would have been useful to have, wouldn't it? Treats. Chance to capture an animal increases by 15. Okay, we need to go inside the camp anyway. And sharp fang. Well, how many? It does say prisoners, so... One? Wait, only one? Can I make more? No, I cannot. Okay, let's gear these. So we have a bunch of weapons. We have this one we upgraded, which is, was really stupid because we don't have anyone for it. Here, take this. This would have been loaded already, but if I wouldn't have removed them. May as well do it. See, Sean. 11. So this one, for example, he can use. It has the same strength. He will have pound, but he will also have protective skill. No, wait. No, he will lose... he will lose that one. Ignore 50% of the armor. And instead, he will get that one. Yeah, let's go for that one. That would be nice. Shield. I think this will be... He will lose protection, which is kind of nice. But he's gonna get powerful counter. So yeah, he's already tanky as he can be. Well, not as tanky as he can be, but very tanky. See here, Octems. Go for that shield. He cannot have any of these. So we can basically sell that one. That's a two-handed one. Unsettling Strike. Yeah, but I don't want... No, I don't want it. I will sell that one. That's the thing we almost just got, wasn't it? It is. Yeah, it's a real shame we didn't get that sword. And then we have this one. If we can get a pole arm. Maybe. I mean, a... what's it called? A good spearman, then yeah. I think I can sell both of these now. Not sure about this though, but... A cure prepared with loving care, but not particular knowledge. Might heal injuries sometimes. So it's a cheap... like cheap medicine. Okay. What can we dismantle? We can dismantle a bunch here. But I want to sell all of this. We need money now to hire. Don't have an iron. There was one right next to us. Well, we're almost back in here. I can probably buy more now before we leave. Wouldn't surprise me.
This crook has been screaming his head off for days. I am this close to making him eat his cart.
Damn it. Should we steal it and then try to launder it before we get to the next place? Because, well, no, wait. No. The problem is we cannot really carry it. Hmm.
It's all so confusing to me.
Happy? Joran wants to keep the old shop in honor of his uncle. What am I supposed to invent?
Might she be looking for work?
Bandit lair. Yeah, but that could be hard. No, we are not ready for any of that. We need to just get over there. This is not going well. This is awful. One more for that, okay. Knowing that the guard is after me keeps me up at night. I wake with a start every time I hear chains clanging in the distance. No. Ask your plan. Tough. Okay, well, I'll go for that. Let's leave. We're not wanted anymore, so south we are going. Wrong way.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
I'm not sure if we will make it. It looks like we can. Oh wait, I messed up. Yeah, we can definitely do it. So we can reach the next town in a day. Within a day, well, within one rest. It's good to know.
Come, take a look at my wares.
Right, there we go.
Those refugees. I understand there's a war.
You touch it, you buy it.
There's an archer, swordsman, volunteer and lacy, and ranger. What do we have here then?
Might she be looking for work?
We have that one. Trade. Vanquish. Trade to Marheim. Amber shit. I think we're gonna have to head over there. The good thing, if we do that, then we can. Check the inn over there as well for Brute. Should I gamble? How much does this one cost?
If you pay well, I'll come with you.
300.
The bandits took everything I had.
I guess 340, so I have about 100 to spare.
Might she be looking for work?
About 200 to spare, maybe. Never mind.
Come, take a look at my wares.
Wait, when they have a shield over there, is that... Does that mean, like, for the bandit lair? I mean, they are tied to the bandit lair. There must be a bandit lair somewhere in this region as well, then. I have a quest over there. Abandoned stables near the border. Is there another border? Wait, is it over here? The old sawmill? Yeah, it's over here. So that's where they are. Ah. I'll take a look at that. Okay, I'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.